What is political astuteness? Now, I'm just stealing a phrase from the Department of Homeland Security, the TSA division, and they have a performance competency framework, and this is how they define political savvy or political astuteness. Is to identify the internal and external politics that impact the work of an organization. The person must perceive organizational and political reality and then act accordingly. So you have to be able to perceive the political and organizational reality and then act accordingly. Now, let's talk a little bit about reasonable expectations. We had some speakers this morning that talked about a lot of good things. And when you're talking about political astuteness, there are some key points which you can see in the slide there. Value systems, organizational strategies, ethical behaviors, excuse me. These are things that you must have if you're going to be politically astute. Value systems. You have to look within yourself and understand whether your values are consistent with the organization that you're dealing with. You have to know the organizational strategies, where they want to go, why they want to get there, how you can contribute to that process. Political doctrine, you need to know the politics of the particular organization. You need to understand its culture. Policy alignment, meritocracy, understanding the concept that you will work hard and you will be rewarded for your hard work. More importantly, stakeholder requirements. What are the needs of the politicians? What are the needs of the community? What are the needs of the people that work in your city government? You need to understand these factors. Now, that is what I would call an ideal situation. Is it reasonable? Do we have an environment where we say no to politics and kind of be apolitical? Unfortunately, that's not going to happen because politics in organizations is a reality.